song is really special to me, actually, because my grandmother passed right before I recorded this song. And I had to go to Georgia to be with my family and do the thing. And then I had to sleep. Which I basically didn't do. And it didn't work. It didn't happen. It didn't work out. Anyway, then I jumped on a plane and I went to New York and I recorded this song. And then it was like it's crazy because I was singing, probably do this song in 2 takes. I went in there, had a little bullet blast, as you do, and then I sang this song, and then the whole time I was singing this song, I was like, she's right there. Nothing happening. And she was really in there. Every time I sing this song, she's in here. So I never really thought about singing as such a spiritual thing. Really, I really didn't. I just, I sing. It's just kind of what I do. I do it in the shower. I don't even think about it. I'm not one of those people, they say, "Oh, music saved me." That's not my thing. But I do. Use this song to be close to her. So, this anime is with us. Put a spell on you. Because mom, you better stop the thing to do. I lie. much.
Thank you.